It's almost time, Yuri. The meeting will be on the second floor.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Aye, there's a bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
They're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Thank you.
Just hold on!
Trusted you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakhaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Zakhaev never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives, but in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.